Back with more of the best of Glenn Miller in just a moment.
Play the Coupon Countdown Contest and win a $100 grocery gift certificate from the Waco Tribune Herald. What do you have to do to be eligible? Simply count the number of coupons in the Tribune Herald each week and mail or bring your entry blank to the newspaper before the deadline. Four winners will be drawn each week, and a $500 grand prize will be given at the end of the contest. Check Monday's paper for all contest rules and play the Coupon Countdown Contest for cash from the Waco Tribune Herald.
What does your insurance dollar buy? At Waco Insurance Agency, it buys a good, solid insurance program especially tailored to your specific needs. Waco Insurance Agency, representing the Aetna Life and Casualty Companies, is a qualified, dependable agency that will efficiently handle your total insurance program. So when you need insurance as an individual, a family, or a business, come in and visit with Eileen Cryan at Waco Insurance Agency, 205 Panther Way, or call 666-3616.
Express your joy, happiness, concern, or sorrow in the lovely language of flowers. Let Bob and Dorothy Crozier of Crozier's Flowers help you say happy birthday, congratulations, get well soon, or any other sentiment you wish. From corsages and nosegays to large sprays and arrangements, you'll find the perfect flowers for any occasion at Crozier's Flowers, 29th and Waco Drive.
Just take a minute and put something special in it. Share a smile.
Whether you're an amateur or a professional, when you're decorating a home or office, you know you can't go wrong when you choose Brass Accessories. And Brass Accents has a shop full of delightful decorating ideas, from candlesticks and chalices to fireplace accessories to coat racks and gavels to animal figurines and planters, all in beautiful, solid brass. Add that finishing touch with accessories from Brass Accents in Meadow Lake Center, Highway 6 at Sanger.
Moving soon to the Lake Air Mall.
97 KWTN.
In the Glenn Miller year 1940, the Selective Service System is born, and the first peacetime draft in U.S. history, and the beginning of the Tuxedo Junction from Glenn Miller.